I've been trying to reach you in the worst way. My name's Chet, we haven't met yet, but I can sure say I'm one of your biggest fans, and that's obvious by my wordplay. I'm a little bit nervous right now, but gotta get this verse laid. Heard today's your birthday, that's 50 years on this earth, eh? Well, happy birthday to my rap dad, hope it was your way. Always wanted to meet you, but never had a good enough work wage. And speaking of that, I just dropped a brand new track last Thursday. As if you're gonna even hear this in the first place. Like you, my worst day on this earth was my first birthday. My mommy loved me neither, and even to this day it hurts me. I got no food, I'm hungry, I got no water, I'm thirsty. When I was young, this psychic told me that someone had cursed me. I laughed at first, then I started getting mad and cursing. I got so much more than bad luck, cause nothing I do is working. Shit, that's why I wrote this rap, hit me back, it'd be perfect. I know you're busy, but I was thinking that you should sign my cleats. You, I had a bad day, and these people, man, they just mistreat you. These bullies pick on me, so deep down inside, will it eat you? I know you get it, and there's probably not much I could teach you. I really wish you'd hit me back, man, I fucking need you. I ain't gonna make it much longer, shit, I don't even mean to. I got nothing left, and you're the only person that I speak to. See, people, they don't know what it's like to go through shit that we do. Your friends stab you in the back, and women, they deceive you. I'm just tired of this life, man, this world is fucking evil. And I'm worse, you say you're hurt, and people, they don't believe you. I bet I'm probably annoying you, shit, I don't mean to. I was about to write another song, and right there I seen you. I thought, if I spit a rhyme like you, it might displease you. And you could write me back if you like it, but you don't seem to. What am I thinking? I knew you wasn't guaranteed to. I'm a nobody, well, that's the bullshit that they feed you. I told you that I'm fucked up, see, I'd never mislead you. You either overcome your obstacles or they defeat you. I really hope you hear this, man, it'd be fucking sweet too. I'd be lying if I say that wasn't like always my dream, dude. Anyway, hit me back, just to chat. Truly yours, your biggest fan, this is Chet, and I can't wait to meet you. You back or write you. This is the third time I hit you up now, despite you. This is pretty shitty, man. You're not the same person that I knew. I wanted to be just like you, yo. No one does more than I do. I just found my girl, she's chilling right now with a side dude. I'm pissed, I'm behind the boat right now with the drive through. I'ma kill this motherfucker, and this bitch is gonna die too. You could've saved my life, bro, but you didn't even decide to. I love you, Slim. I even wrote this shit to surprise you. I threw out all your CDs and just clicked unsubscribe too. I thought that you would message me, you didn't even try to. After I kill these fucks, guess what? I'm coming to find you. You wanna see crazy? I'ma show you with this knife too. I already stabbed that guy at that job that I applied to. And don't think of hitting me back now, nowhere to reply to. No more phone, I'm all alone, no one to say goodbye to. I know you don't care, but I just wanna remind you. If you was to hit me up like this shit, I wouldn't deny you. And maybe you're too famous and have like too much pride too. And I don't just dislike you, and no, now I despise you. It's fucked up, look, now you're making me cry too. I wasted my whole life rapping and people laughed at what I do. So while I'm on this bike, on this hiking trail I ride through, shit, the cops know, fuck I do. Dr. Pill, I hope you're well. It's Monday, so I decided to come drop by your cell. I guess the medication I gave you last week didn't help, cause the nurse said all weekend you were screaming, giving them hell. I said, you were yelling about Eminem and you fell? Are you doing this again? I thought you were better, I can't tell. You're not a real rapper, no record that you ever made sells. What's that? Is that spaghetti that I smell? You got bleach on your t-shirts and you're running out of gel. I had had a lot of faith in you. I really thought that you'd excel. And why the heck you rip up that cover on that double XL? You're making a mess out of your room, kid. You're going off of the rails. I was looking out for you. I even kept you out of jail. I thought that you'd prevail, but now all you do is fail. It's fine, come over here, quick, and step on the scale. You're on the way. Shit, you're starting to look pale. Anyway, did you eat? Here's some meatloaf and kale. If you don't like it, that's fine. Just throw it out in that garbage pail. I gotta go. I'll see you next week, okay? Farewell. Oh wait, I almost forgot. Here, someone sent you some mail.